Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Off we go in autonomous quadrangles, showing they can handle circles too. Meanwhile, their partner's shooting up and in. Blue Alliance, though, all over their wing and center line. 31-21 is your score. Blue Alliance with the lead. 14-03 up and in. Cougar Robotics taking care of the amp for that Blue Alliance. 1, 2, lining up number 3, and it scores. The feed has begun here. Red side, up and in. Once again, it's 34-94, scoring down in the amp. Blue Alliance, though, has already got their first amplification period. 43 points to show for it. 45-28 is the score now. Reds ready to go. Lined up. They shoot. They score. 65-74. Ferrodermis trying to find another note. Red Storm shoots and scores for Red. And Red closes the gap. 38-49. Red down by 11 with 1 minute to go in this match. Another amp ready for your Blue Alliance, and here they go. 81-88 shoots, scores. Can they get another? They shoot, but it doesn't count for the amplification, just a plain 2-point speaker. Red Alliance had an amplification period as well. They hold serve. 64-50 with 30 seconds left. Under 20 now left in this match. Teams looking to approach. 34-94, quadrangles, they climb, they dunk. Looking good, Red Alliance. Two more machines looking for the onstage bonus. There goes 65-74. Blue Alliance has someone up in the air, maybe. Of the Blue Alliance, winning 82-68. Co-opetition achieved. 3 ranking points for Blue, 1 ranking point for your Red Alliance.